Learning Matters tonight, a Susquehanna Valley school is making some major changes to the way it educates its students.
School leaders at Dayspring Christian Academy are implementing what some educators call the fastest growing education trend in the country. News 8's education reporter Ann Shannon looked into whether it's working.
That'd be another hole, and then plus that one extra eighth, so it'd be 2 1/8.
Emma Myers is a fifth grader at Dayspring Christian Academy in Lancaster. She loves school and is doing especially well in math. Dayspring recently introduced a new learning strategy in math for kindergarten through 12th grade.
Hybrid learning takes the regular classroom and transforms it into three stations where students rotate in small groups through the different stations within a class period.
I took things from my larger group and I moved it to my smaller group. Now,
first, students learn the day's lesson with their teacher.
Even.
At the same time, another group uses the classroom computers to review what they've been learning. The classroom teacher can monitor those computers and see whether the students are mastering the material. And there's also a collaborative group where students work together. That's Emma's favorite group.
If you don't get something, you can ask your partner or someone else in the group if you don't get something so that they can help you and you won't be struggling in that skill and math.
Already the school is seeing positive results. Test scores are up and students are engaged.
The students, they really love it. I think they like the fast pace. They get to move a lot. They get to talk and work with one another. They get one-on-one time with me.
I like it because you get like three different aspects of it. So it helps you learn better, at least for me it does.
That, school leaders say, is key. Hybrid learning offers students a variety of ways to find success. In Lancaster County, Ann Shannon, News 8.
The implementation of the hybrid classroom has been so successful that the school's already looking to expand it to other subjects.